Now we're recording.
Oh, I thought it was a nautilus spiral. It was a tentacle that makes so much more sense.
Yeah.
It still would have been cool. It's a sea creature. They're all the same. Actually, it's a cephalopod. They are all the same.
He's just running late. He's always late.
He's just running late. He's always late. Uh-huh.
What on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Group, the weather is starting.
I won't be the only thing that's late in a little while. I'll be an Octodad. Sir, your mustache! It's magnificent! It kinda is. I mean, he pulls it off.
Alright. Here's how it works, okay? You, up and down with the right stick, left and right, and then backward and forward. But
this is a brilliant system. We're gonna get along famously.
Hey, look, me and Kiki could do it.
My daughter is so much smarter than I am. That means nothing. All right. Okay. Stop for a second. How do I grab? Okay. R1. All right. I was trying R2. I'm used to the trigger button thing. And you let go with the same. Okay. All right. So. I whip my arms back and forth. Okay.
Watch me whip.
Watch
me
nay-nay. What's with the... How do I raise? I can't raise and lower.
The right stick raises and lowers.
Honey, I'm using the right stick and it's doing this.
Up on the right stick, down on the right stick.
Is that as high up as my arm will go?
You know, it might be inverted for you. It might be the left stick.
No, that just kind of does that. That is definitely horizontal movement.
Yeah, I will do this so that we can get to a part where we can move all of his parts. And then you will better understand, I think.
Just comb my hair and brush my teeth. Well,
okay. R2 lifts your leg.
Whee! All right.
We can't have both legs off the ground at the same time.
Well, we can.
Oh.
You say that.
You should probably let go of the cushion.
I like the cushion. It's coming with me. Okay. All right. Yes. It is. Now it is doing this. It just wouldn't do it in that scene.
Okay.
We slap. Point.
Right. Whirling okay. Dervish.
All right. If we keep doing this, we're not going to get anything done because I will just keep doing.
R2.
Ah.
Hold R2.
Ah.
And then when the thing's highlighted in green, you can just press R1 and you'll grab it.
You can take a step from there.
No, I can't. My foot's under the table.
I've got this, I swear. There you go.
There we go.
Now you got some left.
Dance party.
Oh, God. Stop that.
Oh, balloons.
Whee!
Watch me whip. Watch me name.
Wrap us both up.
La di da di da. Throw. Flowers for everyone. All right, it's the wedding march, not the imperial march. Should have recognized your. Octodad, I should have recognized your foul stench when I was brought on board.
Smelled like calamari.
Whoa, the door has gone.
Oh, wow, okay.
We need that suit.
Must you grab the suit.
Have suits.
You have the
You have the key.
Why do I have the key? Oh, I grabbed it. I just randomly pressed grab and I grabbed it.
Whoa.
Okay. Alright.
Let go of the door.
We need to bring this with us. It's important for reasons.
My baby!
Will you get up here? Okay. Alright. Whoa!
Whoa. All hail mighty Cthulhu.
We're about to go into public like this. Oh, we are not gonna pass.
Yeah, we are. And you wanna know why?
Transhumanoid.
You wanna know why?
I identify as a human.
Get the tie on the neck. There we go.
All right.
Onward. My leg is aerial. Whee! Let go of it. Leg. Ooh, hat. Ta-da! Look at us, we're dapper.
Hold on.
See, we're gonna do fine because we're actually on easy mode.
Oh, thank God.
Fish? What is this fish doing here? Is there a fish? Can we grab the fish? I want to grab the fish. Aha! Honey, I bring you a sea bass.
As a token of my affection. Who put banana peels there?
Honey, where's the best man?
He's right here in front of you. Can you not see the best man?
Blurb.
Flopping through
blurb.
The air?
Blurb.
Get out of here, Bill. My wife doesn't like you. We can't be friends anymore. Oh, the ring! We need the ring.
You get the ring. I don't trust myself.
Da na na na. Oh, that's a.
Looks like it's a donut. Why was there a donut?
Da na na na. You got 10 rupees.
Yay!
The ring.
That's the ring. Ringity ding.
You look so. Handsome.
Get your leg over here.
I got my leg over here. Get yours over. There you go. Now we're on the same page.
I can't even bear to look at you, wife.
Most romantic wedding ever.
Pan up, pan back down, and...
Wow, really composed all of a sudden. My banana peel's gone.
Well, you think that.
Don't ask where it went.
Oh, here we go. We can move during this.
Goodbye, home. Wee-wee! You shouldn't have told me that. Now I won't stop. Won't stop till I get enough.
Wee-wee!
Oh, dear.
Oh, that's so cool.
So cool. Hey! We're out of control because of you.
Bam!
I wanted to do the spinny thing. There we go.
Woohoo! Bite my octopus nuts!
Octo nuts.
Doof.
I tried to grab one of the letters, but it won't let me do that. Aww.
Wah, 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 wah. Octodad. Oh, we missed! I was gonna aim for the O with Octo. Either of them. Both.
Shoot the ring!
Both O's. Both O's
and Octo. I got her in both O's. You didn't have to look at me like that.
Yeah, I kind of did. Oh my God, what happened last night? I had this dream I married some crazy bitch. And she was mad because my best man was a sea bass. And Donald Trump for president. He kind of looks like Donald Trump, actually. If Donald Trump had a big mustache. I mean, look at those eyes and that orange skin. And then look at... No, go back in. Go back. Go.
He's about as coordinated.
Go back in. He's got the same amount of spine. Look at this picture. Look at this picture right here. I love it.
Oh, God.
Let go of the door.
I did. I hit the thing like 20 times. Hi.
Child.
You.
I know your secret. Your mother is not my wife. I mean, your father is not me. Yeah. That's the one. Hi, honey.
I wrap my legs around her in a sensual embrace.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. We're doing this right here, right now, over the sink. Honey, you're not feeling this with me, are you? Honey?
Stop washing the dishes and polish my pole.
Oh, our relationship has gone so
poorly. Makes... Okay. I'm gonna put the... Hold on. Move out of the way. By the way, I'm gonna put... Give me the toaster. Give me the toaster. Okay, let go of the toaster. Okay. We're gonna put the toaster in the sink. And we're gonna kill our wife.
That never stopped me before. Oh, you. My wife doesn't want to live on this planet anymore. I mean, I can't blame her. Look what her life is.
Let's make some coffee. You don't make coffee with a saucepan.
No, you don't understand. I'm just grabbing things so I can stay out of your way.
Oh.
Yeah. You're doing the stuff. I'm keeping myself entertained. Because if I don't, bad things will happen.
Well, why don't you brain the woman with the...
Okay.
Just smack her in the head with that thing. Smack her. Eh, I guess not. Not the oven. Oh my God, Bob!
You know Sherry from the book club? And nobody
was getting married. Oh, well, honey, no! This was my best man! What have you done?
Oh no!
I know you didn't like him, but dinner?
That's just that.
I need coffee.
There's just ways.
I need to be fully awake before I kill you, so I can enjoy it.
There's ways you treat your best man, and there's things you just don't do. You just don't do.
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere? Salty Hearts novel? Is that like a bodice squisher?
Oh.
Yeah, bodice.
It's a manga.
Ew, the fisherman's wife. So I was stargazing. What the getting the pineapple. Milk. Bring milk jug to Stacy.
I have the milk.
It's all in here.
Well, that's comforting. No one's gonna get that either. Hey!
I just dumped it over her head.
Soon my bones will be made of steel. And they'll be 100 feet tall. And my real dad is Cthulhu. Did I mention that?
Make it rain.
What are we supposed to do next?
We gotta drink some coffee.
A noble goal. I'll go first. I'm half his body. I'll go first.
Yay! Coffee! Now I can properly torture you for the things you've done to Bob.
Bob! I'm so sorry, Bob.
Let's bury him.
Let's get you out of here.
Let's take him out.
You've earned a proper burial.
Let's take him out and bury him in the yard. Put him among the flowers.
I actually had to bury a fish recently.
Yeah, I know. Well, you didn't have to. You could have just flushed him down the toilet.
He lived for like 2.5 years. He was ancient for a guppy. He'd earned a decent...
Lay Bob to rest in the flowers.
Okay.
Goodbye, Bob.
Say a few words or
Let's get these weeds out of here. Weeds out of here. Bob doesn't...
There, that concludes my eulogy.
These are weeds. Bob doesn't want weeds. He doesn't like weeds.
Make a weed grow out the top of your head. You got some bright kids there, dude. Really bright kids.
Where's my arm? Bob! Why are you digging up the past? Let dead fish lie. Bob!
You picked him up then.
I'm so sorry.
I'll put him in the bird bath.
There we go.
Give him a rest at last in his native element. Okay, let's move away now before we ruin this. He's perfectly positioned.
We need to get that other weed.
Going the wrong way.
No, I'm not. It's up there in the back.
Fine.
Next to the garden gnome.
Fine. I grab the garden gnome. You get the weed.
I've got the garden gnome, too.
No, you haven't.
Yay.
There we go.
All right.
There we go.
Now let's mow the lawn somehow. Where are you going?
We're dancing. You can't see us? Okay. All right. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah.
Oh my god, all the balls. All right.
I got it.
You got it. Let's mow the lawn.
Sit tenderly.
Let's pirouette across the yard.
I don't think I'm supposed to just swing it at the grass, but that's what I'm doing.
That's kind of how a scythe works, though.
My scythe on wheels.
It looks almost like a Segway.
Hey, go this way. Getting that one first. Getting that little one right there first. We need to work on communication. That's the problem in this relationship.
I know you.
The right hand doesn't know what the left one's doing.
I walked with you once upon a dream.
Okay.
That's a reference nobody's gonna get. You let go of it!
Wait, hold on. I got it.
Oh, there's a guy out there. Can we throw something at the guy out there? We did it. Okay. Now we need a hair clip. There we go. All right, let's grill these burgers. That's not how you walk.
It is now. I'm stylish.
Oh, my foot's stuck. There we go.
Yeah. You keep blaming me. Why is there a car?
It's a hot rod grill. Get it?
Oh, of course it is.
Hot rod. Grill.
Don't burn us.
I'm going to burn everything. I'm going to burn all the things.
Some men just want to watch the meat burn.
All right. Give this to the girl. The girl first, because she's smarter. She deserves her brain food. She's earned it.
She's the one we need to keep alive.
That one on the floor?
If we ever can't afford to feed both of them, the boy is expendable.
Honey, wifey, what's her name? Scarlet? Is it Scarlet?
Johansson.
No.
You'd be lucky.
Scarlet, the one that fell on the floor is yours, honey.
It's a sacrifice you must make for the children. You can't serve them floor meat. It's not right.
Let's burn this one. Can we burn this one? Oh, yeah.
Do we not like her or something? Is that why we're...
She killed Bob!
You gotta let that go. We let Bob go, eventually. Come on, let's make love. Make it up to her.
I will grovel all around your feet.
We are stuck. We are stuck in our wife.
Wow. That's something that's never happened to me before. We don't need to grab it. The firewood, right? Over there. The firewood. There's an axe.
You can't go around the tree if I'm going the other way.
Well, I was going the right way.
You can go either way around a tree.
Pick up a log and put it on the other log. Put it on the stump. Put an unsplit log on the stump.
Ugh, so picky.
Get
good
over
luck,
there.
Good luck, dude.
I can chop wood. Watch this. 360 no-scope. You know what's funny? I don't think they have a fireplace.
Do they know what wood is for?
I don't think they have a fireplace. Can we go back inside and see if they have a fireplace?
Okay. God damn birds. Can't take care of themselves.
Well, before we do that, let's go back inside and see if they have a fireplace.
I know. I'm right there with you. I swear. I'm coming along. Coming along shortly. I'll be there. For you. I'll be there for you. Whoa, whoa.
Oh,
they do have a fireplace.
In
you
the kitchen.
Wrong.
I was wrong. They don't have one in the living room, though. That's what I was thinking.
Shuffle, shuffle, shimmy, shimmy, shuffle.
Watch me win. Oh, God, we're on fire.
Myself.
You're on fire. What were you thinking?
I was daydreaming.
We've made this yard a mess.
It looks lived in. It's fine. Whoa!
Okay, you're gonna have to throw the thing because I can't let go.
Gnome?
Yeah.
Gnome! Gnome! I can't move. My,
There
it is. What an odd, convoluted plan to catch an octopus in his own backyard. You can't just hop out of that thing and come over here, dude. I'll take you on right now.
She's like, I wonder if he knows that I know that he's an octopus.
No, it makes sense. That guy, that's the dad. And he hates this octopus for usurping his role in his life.
For cucking him?
Yeah. He's an octopus cuckold. I'd be a little cranky too. Catch up. Aww.
What's with this window here? There's this weird...
What the shit? I just noticed that.
Yeah.
We didn't do that.
No, that was there the whole time.
So built this house.
I want Spurts Johnson cereal and soda and chocolate milk. Oh, thank God we're not driving. That would just be the icing on the fucking cake.
Driving minigame. Get on it, developers.
No.
You will believe an octopus can drive.
All right, let's do the Nasta Cola.
Well, yeah, like Shasta, only it's NASA. What the
you,
fuck
sir,
are you doing?
You, sir, you want me, don't you?
I can't grab people. That seems unfair.
We can grab a Segway.
Let's grab the Segway. Grab the Segway, bitch.
I'm trying to, but you're kind of holding the... Now, we gotta get our feet on it. If we get our feet on it, it'll roll on its own.
Oh, that's gonna be so much easier said than done. I swear I almost had it. Oh!
Yes, this will work. Whee!
This is the most normal thing I've ever seen.
Oh!
This will draw no attention whatsoever.
Whee! I like it! It's fun! Whoa!
You broke everything!
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, we put the Segway away now.
Oh my god, we really, really broke this door. Oh my god. Oh, shit. How do we even... Can we get past it? I mean, can we just, like, push in?
I keep thinking this is a surgeon simulator and all we have to do is break it, but no. That's how this all started.
we may have to restart.
God damn it!
Unless we can squeeze in.
We're octopus. We should be able to squeeze through the smallest possible space. Oh no, we actually broke it. Look at that.
Oh no, no, we got it.
Yay!
Yay! Wow, that was messed up. All right, now to climb the shelves before we freeze to death, because octopus are cold-blooded creatures.
Well, we won't die. We'll just go into a deep, peaceful cryo sleep.
There we go.
Okay, all right. Whoa. Oh, good, I did it!
Watch me. That's the only, like, it's the song that I could think of that comes to mind every time.
It's the only dance move an octopus knows.
It could be worse. He could do the electric slide. Up we go.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Eyeball massage.
And this has been my day.
Delve deeper dish.
Oh, no wonder my wife likes this brand.
Oh, they've got a
red box.
Yeah. What do they got on sale at the red box? Come on, come over here.
I'm there. They got Zoom.
Murphy's Law. Soul Creator. Billy.
Billy.
Brain Sick Suckers from Neptune. Sports Johnson.
Shirtless Chefs.
Young Horses.
Oh boy.
2.5 Kevins. Sparrow Park.
Who the heck is Chris?
Good question. Murphy's Law. All right.
Soul Creator. Oh. I parsed that wrong.
All right. Get Tommy's cereal. It's over here. Oh, what have you done?
Destroy. Hear that?
Destroy. Hear that?
You're going the wrong way.
That's my mental voice. What?
This is the cereal aisle.
Do you want a shopping cart or no?
No. We have infinite carrying capacity.
No, we don't. If I pick something else up, I put this down.
No, put that down. That's not the pizza.
What the fuck? I was holding the pizza. Where did the pizza go?
Into our magic pocket.
What?
No. Come on. We got to get it behind our back. Go on. Cereal. Not that cereal. The Sports Johnson cereal. She has to be looking the other way.
Okay. It's okay, lady.
That's okay. We were just getting some donuts. Donuts.
Yeah.
Donuts. And, there we go.
Yeah.
Frosted nut hand eggs.
Even I would hesitate before eating that, and I will eat any kind of cereal, no matter what it's called.
Look, Mint Craft!
Aww.
I think if we touch the creeper head, it'll explode.
To talk about how we get our meat from nowhere! How does that...
You picked up the creeper.
I know. We're taking the creeper. I'm buying it.
Okay. There's also derpy hooves around here.
Of course there is. All the references! Reference all the references.
Now we need to climb the soda mountain.
Oh, Jesus, no.
Oh, well, you should get the chocolate milk bar back here at the dairy center.
You're gonna be all rational about this.
Chocolate milk. Oh, that milk company.
You know, that milk company everyone's heard of.
Oh, I heard of it. Hey, lady, I'm gonna get in your basket. Or not. Just carry on about your business.
Never mind. I had a plan. It didn't work.
There's the soda.
Why in the fuck would you do that?
Climb.
I'm trying. Okay. Your turn. Okay. My turn. Fried,
barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by. Almost got it. Whoa! That was actually not too bad.
I think I'd actually be a lot worse at this if we weren't working together. Whoop!
Okay, we need to go perfect apple. Whoa!
For a second, we were making pretty good speed.
Whoa!
Remember this when we...
Whoa!
Oh boy.
Oh, he had an apple and an orange. I get it. I get that reference. He had an apple in one hand and an orange in the other. He was comparing apples and oranges.
Hey, sushi! I'm not sure how much more I can
do. Sushi!
No, we don't go get the sushi. We don't go get the sushi!
We come out here after the chef chases
us. I know, I don't want to be chased by a chef.
Oh, it's
fine. Can't go get the sushi! There's crazy chef in there.
Okay.
Crazy shelf.
Let's go up here. Let's go up here.
I'm not sure where you're taking us, but...
To the front of the store. Over here. First, I want you to see the derpy hooves.
What did I say about communication?
The derpy hooves! Follow me!
I can't follow you! You're sticking in random directions. Oh, I saw it. I saw it. I saw it. Okay, I saw it. Now let's go. Dragging you out of here.
Don't mind me. Nothing to see here. Just doing my Hillary Clinton impersonation.
Oh, you monster. Yeah!
Alright, sushi sample. It's behind the...
Well, we're actually going in the same direction.
Quap!
Really fast.
Quap! Quality workmanship over prices. Alright, now we grab that, and then we have to run.
Of course we do.
I will turn you into moderately priced sushi.
Run! And around the corner.
I'm just kind of...
Whoa! Yeah. Oh, okay.
I'm stuck.
Leg!
I'm stuck.
Leg!
Yeah. How do I... What?
Stay back! Fuck.
Fuck me. How do I get your leg unstuck?
You have to use the squeegee.
Oh.
Which means you essentially can't. Because it's too damn hard.
Let's try that again.
Quap!
Oh, we're quapping all over the place out here. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Where are we?
We're behind the thing. Keep going. Keep. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Put your foot down somewhere. Put your foot down somewhere. Not there! Not there!
There we go! Oh, run!
Safe! You can't kill us in public!
We did it! We managed to swab the floor and get out of there.
Oh yeah, we even cleaned up the place a little. Besides all the boxes.
Now we gotta check out.
Oh boy. This'll be easy!
Oh, we can play the piano with the girl.
I am the best player. I play the best tunes. Ask anybody. Alright. I don't know.
Right, okay. Pizza. Zoop. We got the pizza. Got the milk. Let go of the milk. Apple. Soda. And Sports Johnson cereal. All right, we're done here. All right,
now that that's about right for a shopping trip. Time to head to the aquarium. Betrayal! No.
Something accusatory, a bit rude. That makes two of us.
Oh shit! What did he say? A snuggle fish. Oh, okay. Or you can walk home alone. Aw, it'd take me forever to walk home. Have you seen how I walk?
I don't know. We can kind of do that galloping, quapping thing.
When we coordinate, That is actually one fast octopus.
Let's...
One speedy cephalopod.
Oh. At first I was like, is he some kind of anti-captivity because it's sea creatures and tanks?
SeaWorld is a prison!
No, no.
No, that's just his
he
cover.
He just doesn't want to be identified. Oh boy. Okay, reading that in an aquarium is just tacky.
What has got you so spooked?
Blah blah blah.
Blah 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 blah. Wonder whale.
Now, let's get some tickets.
Some tickets. But, Pookie, come back.
Are you giving us money? Oh, coupon. Did you just grab her tit?
If you can't say for certain, then nobody can.
We're stuck.
Yep.
We're really...
We're out. No, we're stuck on that. There we go. Who says we can't cooperate? We can do this.
Shut up and take my money!
In the face! Wah! Whale of a time.
I got our ticket. Wait, let's go up on top. I think there's a tie up there. Let's go up this ladder.
If you have any questions, oh, I have so many questions.
But
sure, I'm not alone in that. I have so many questions.
There's tools. I thought there was a tie.
Shimmy, shimmy. Whoa!
No! Ugh.
Wonder whales.
We could have probably.
Are there whales in here?
Yeah, there actually are.
Huh. Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Nah, we don't need to worry
you
about these.
You and your love
dudes.
Affair
we're on
terrible puns.
We're on
yeah.
easy mode. We could
yeah.
just walk past them.
Dude, leg, come on. Come on, leg.
Oh, if we go into the bathroom, we can play this, the bonus level.
Oh, free sushi? Oh, God.
All right. Now what we do is we stand in the toilet.
And flush.
And flush.
We flush, don't we? Why do we do this again?
Lulz. Come on, if Kiki and I can do this. You know Kiki and I completed the whole game, right? See, there's a whale.
Well, we're gonna go this way.
We can't go this way. We have to go across the rollers.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Our freakish elastic limbs won't stretch that far.
I am certain.
All right. Let's go. Oh, God. He leads a charmed life. No, don't you get stuck. Little bitch. Whales! Of course, blues are whales.
Easiest to keep in captivity.
Yep. I mean, there's dolphins, but belugas are mellower and better suited.
Whoa, no. What are we holding on by?
I don't know.
Don't move! Never mind.
God damn it. You're awful.
Yeah, I am.
Get up here.
I'm trying.
Get with it. Nah. All right. No bullshit this time.
Why does this place exist?
For a perfectly logical reason, I'm sure. Chill right up here. There we go.
See, the thing is, only one leg can be off the ground at the time.
Yeah, that's usually.
I'm stuck.
Have
oh, there we go.
You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good.
All right. Up. 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 I bring your leg up.
I'll get it.
No, 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 no. Up over to the left where mine is.
Oh.
So we can do
Whoa!
That.
No, 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 no. Ah, we're painful.
Now we climb these things. One. One at a time. Because you only have to have 1 foot. There you go. You can bring it. You just have to barely be touching it. And you lift your whole weight on it.
There we go. Oh, for what did you do?
I was trying to swing across the chandelier things, which is what we have to do to get to that button. That was the game. That wasn't.
Yeah, that's not on us at all.
There you go.
And
I wrap mine. No, 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 no. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, swing yours over. We've got a lovely view of the fish. God damn it, the whales. There you go, you swing your leg up.
What do I swing under? I can only swing over. Wait, are we supposed to swing from these things or climb up onto them?
No, 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 no. Swing under them.
Okay, that's the part. Whoa, I had it for a second.
There you go.
For a second, okay. Okay. Oh, it glows when it's got a grip.
No, 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 it glows when you're holding it.
This is okay. This is fine.
When you're holding the button, it glows.
Yeah. God.
It's our head. Our head is stuck.
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, let go. Okay, no, that's not gonna hold.
Yeah, it is.
There you go. That should get us.
There we go.
Okay.
We're almost there. Living on a prayer. Can you do the thing from here?
Yeah, I can do that. There we go. Now you gotta come across.
No, no, no.
There we go.
Did it.
Woohoo.
Did it. Whee!
Look at you hanging.
Okay. And here we go. Up into the thing.
Up. Whee! Blomp.
What the fuck did we just do? That was almost graceful of us.
All right, so the last little bit of the bonus level, we encountered a bug.
Yeah,
so we're just gonna end it here. And
sorry to go out on this note, but it's for the best.
It's an indie game. They're always full of bugs. All right, tell everybody goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.